It's Cost Finger Baby.
See, she wanna know about loves and hugs, but trust me, I'm not co-signing. And it's bad B, have me and love, it's tough. She in bars, I'm rhyming. And lately, man, it's nice, bitch, shit. I feel like I need me a silver lining. I feel like I need me a silver. I put love on Hulk, I'm out here grinding. See, she wanna know about loves and hugs, but trust me, I'm not co-signing. And it's bad B, have me.
I actually don't remember the last time I picked up this camera, but that is not the point. That is not the point. I'm here to tell you guys that I am going on holiday. Yes, I'm going on holiday again. Yes, I know. One life, okay? One life. Should I tell you guys where I'm going? I don't know. I don't know. You guys will see, obviously, in the vlog, so keep watching. I ain't gonna tell you right now. This is the night before. I'm so tired. I'm not gonna lie to you. I am so tired. Because I've been packing my stuff to move out of this accommodation to go back to London. People keep saying, why are you still in Leicester? Hurry up and come back to London. By the way, there's soap on my face. Just in case my face looks a bit funny, there is soap on my face. Everyone's telling me to come back. Yes, I'm coming back. Oh, wow. I don't want to come back. But I have to come back. I can't stay in this accommodation for the rest of my life. But yeah, uni is done. I have finished 4 years of university. Thank God. Praise to the Almighty. But now I need to celebrate by going on another holiday, because I can't lie, the UK is very depressing. I don't want to be here. I do not want to be here. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Okay.
We got here just in time. We have 1 hour, okay?
Right. So as you can see, if it wants to focus, our thing is at 5:05 and it's 3:37.
I'm hungry.
Wait a second.
I need food.
I'll turn this.
I didn't tell them where we're going though. I just about made it.
We did it in 1 hour. I can't believe it.
You don't know how hungry I am. We gotta begin.
Hi guys.
You're
not telling me. Never mind. Forget this. We're hungry. We didn't eat.
Right now, we are trying to look for a bloody Uber. We touched out a long time ago, but we are having Uber issues, okay? Why is it so expensive just to get to the hotel? Why couldn't Marbella have its own airport? Answer that question. Guys, finally. We looked everywhere for this cab, this Uber, whatever it's called right now. But yeah.
Unlock.
Show for a little bit, baby. Know the vibes. Baby, come and show me where you really are. If you're giving 10-10, I'ma give you all this love and all. Okay. It seem like a wee star.
Told her she can come in, I'ma grab her in the car, so it's funny with the girl.
is where we are, guys. And so I'm gonna vlog. I never know where to look when it comes to the city. Why are you holding my bags? Guys, she's holding my bags. So guys, this nice man just dropped us off. He was amazing. Thank you. Me and Chico have not eaten other than what you saw in the previous clip, which was the bacon sandwich. Apparently there's Burger King over there. I can't wait to eat! Where are we about to eat at? Where are we about to eat at?
Where are we about to eat at?
You can get one too, babe.
Oh my god! I don't want no minute man. We about, wait, let me record because I don't want to get copyright. We're not doing the location. We about to get Lee. Come on, camera, just stay still, bruv. Okay. So this is what I got. You know, the absolute. You can't go wrong with the absolute. Okay. This is actually what I got last time, but I didn't get this flavor. I got the lime one. They didn't have the lime one. I was very sad. But yeah, that's all I wanted to show you guys.
How can I be homophobic? My bitch is gay. Hit man in a top track. See a man topless. Even a stick is gay. Hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that way. The man them celebrate Eid, the trap still running on Christmas Day. Somebody tell Doja Cat that I'm tryna indulge in that. In my great tracksuit, see the bulge in that. See the motion clap when you're throwing it back. These females planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dome at the Trojan pack. Post a location after we're gone, can't slip and let them know where we're at. I don't know about.
Guys, if you know how hungry we are, you don't know how happy we are to have a Burger King right next to our accommodation. So we have arrived to the strip. Yeah, get into it. Yeah.
Oh, do you look at the
I look
lens?
At me. Oh. Oh my gosh. So right now we on the strip, trying to find somewhere to go. Like we're exploring.
Yeah.
And yeah,
we're really tourists.
This place is actually really nice. I don't know if you can really see, but obviously I'm gonna show you guys. But yeah. Okay, guys. So we've been walking down up there. She shoot oh now you can't speak English. We were walking up and down the strip, yeah. And then we keep seeing these guys, yeah. They live in the hotel. They don't even want to speak to us. Is there something on my face?
Oh my god, it's a lie. They're just shy, guys. Obviously, I had to make the first.
You can't be shy on holiday though. It doesn't work like that.
I had to make the first interaction, say hi. And I'm, if you know me in real life, I don't speak. Some people don't even know they might be coming.
This girl looks ghost.
Yeah.
The biggest ghost of them.
The fact that I'm even here is just a shock.
But right now we're getting some cocktails.
Yeah, I don't know, daiquiri.
I need to get drunk, sorry.
And she's getting a mojito.
Mojito.
And then we'll be back. Guys, if I look cross eyed, just understand that I'm looking in the viewfinder because Chico looks in the viewfinder and I probably should be looking here.
Oh, yeah, I always look up there. I don't look into the camera because why am I looking into your soul? Yeah. I need to see myself. I need to see that I look good. Sorry, I can't do insects. It's not me. No. Get away from me.
Cut the camera. Okay, so this is Chigo's mojito. What is she doing?
Shut your mouth.
Let's see the results. Wait. It was even rubbish. Try it then.
Let me taste it. Yeah, get it to it. You like it?
Wait, I want to try yours. Yours is better than mine.
That's why I said no to the daiquiri. No.
I mean, I like it presentation, but hers has got more oomph. Very, very good. Very, very nice.
Remember who put you on? Strawberry mojito.
Oh, yeah? Shut up, man. Okay, so okay, cool. You ready?
Nope.
Yo, this is a big shot.
Ready?
Okay, yeah. 3, 2, 1. Maybe I should have focused it first. Good morning, good evening, good night.
Oh my god. I love pineapple.
So right now we are at breakfast, mm-hmm. eating food, like that's it really. And then we're gonna head out. Yeah, get into it. Yeah, nice. Last night. Let's not talk about last night.
After one drink.
I didn't crash. She's lying.
It's too gorgeous.
Don't come and embarrass me. More life.
Let's go.
Jesus.
Let's go.
This, yeah. It has like one. Nah. Absolute will absolutely kill you. Okay. I'm just trying to watch Love Island in peace. Why does it keep going on break? And look, it's frozen. Why is it frozen? Look at my toes, doll. Yeah, getting into it. You can't even see them, but yeah. Guys, I'm tanning already. Oh my gosh. Nah, what are you? What?
Jungle living.
Holla beats, holler at me. Jungle beats. I said holla beats instead of jungle beats. That's so embarrassing.
That's very embarrassing.
So I think this is the spa. Where? Here we have a lizard in its natural habitat. But I just wanted my camera. Guys, I forgot my camera at home. Oh my gosh. So I'm using my phone right now. And we're trying to go to the currency exchange. Went to another place. They said they don't do cash. That doesn't make any sense to me, but
they
whatever.
They only do bank to bank. She didn't read.
Okay, whatever. Guys, we finally found an exchange, okay? So we finally found the beach, as you can see in the back. And we're gonna go to the beach club.
But you can never kill my vibe. But there is no sacrifices. Everything worth taking. You have to make it. Vibe killer. Me and the go take shit. Vibe killer.
Yeah. Okay guys, so right now, yeah, we're at the beach club. Guys, it's so hot, like I can't get used to this. I just can't. But look at the scenery. I just love being on holiday, you know. I can't see my screen because, like I said, I forgot my camera at home, and iPhones just don't do enough justice in the sun. But yeah, we're gonna have a blast. Guys, I can't lie, the service right here, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. They gave us this fan. I'm gonna show you guys what we're about to drink and eat in a second. But oh, this fan is doing me justice.
It's nice.
The calamari. He made me my personal drink. Hopefully it's nice.
Drink? Okay. Well, what I'm not getting drunk. Drunk. I'm not getting drunk.
She is. She's a liar. You're a liar.
Okay, shot time. Whoop. So, this girl didn't even let me take the shot. You're supposed to let me take my speech, okay? Like in Love Island, before they drink, yeah, they say blah 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 blah, and then they drink. Take my shot, guys. Since she decided to take it without me, I'm gonna take it
without
you, okay?
Blur, nah.
Cheers to more life. Mm-hmm. See how I'm getting abused.
One thing in the camera, no one was.
Oh yeah, my god! Yeah, we're going to the club. right now.
Oh my gosh. Right now, we on the way to the club. See how I have what I have to do
for lighting, yeah? It's necessary, okay?
See you at the strip. Goodbye.
Blurp.
Guys, walking in heels is not for the weak. I promise you, it's not for the weak. She abandoned me, y'all.
No hablar español. Oh my gosh, I said it!
Yeah, let's go. Because she loves me so when there's a number show. But does she really wanna? But can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Okay, so right now we're killing time because the club isn't open until 1 a.m.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. When I was here in
Marbella,
September, the club opened at 10, 11, one of those times. Why are you opening at 1?
That's when the club is supposed to open.
It's opening at 1 today, and we didn't get the memo, so we came to the strip very early. So we got...
Is it even in focus?
We got shisha, y'all. And we got some cocktails, but the cocktails are coming.
Yeah. You think you got it? Oh, you think you got it? But got it, just don't get it if there's nothing at all. We've been together. Oh, we've been together. But separate's always better when there's feelings involved. It's what they say is. Hurry up and go again. Oh, wow. Yeah. Ooh, our drinks are here.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Got his papers, gave up on love, fucking with them heartbreakers. But he was getting money with the movers and the shakers. He was mixed with a couple things, bought like a couple rings, bricks in a condo and grams to sing sing. Left arm, baby mother's had it. 5 years been up north when they read it. Anyway, I'm
currently on day 3 and I am defeated. We haven't even done anything. I don't know why I'm so tired. But yeah, today is water sports day. I can't wait. I cannot wait. But yeah. See you later, alligators.
Zoom in. Sugar. Oh. Sugar.
Let me see.
You're so annoying.
Guys, I'm literally obsessed with their Burger King. I've had 3 burgers from here. Can you believe it? Like, it's just so juicy. But this one, the cheese is not melted. I don't know what's going on here. I might return this burger because why isn't it not melted? You want me to eat raw cheese? You want me to eat raw cheese?
Raw cheese.
Why didn't they melt it?
This genre, it's such a
Sorry.
Why you all snitches?
Why you all snitching? My ass that crazy.
And the area is the red bush.
Outside.
Be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for so long.
Boiling, like I'm used to hot weather, but today is different. Like I don't even know what it is. The sun is beating down.
I might just faint. But we had some nice cocktails,
and we went jet skiing.
It was so bad.
It was so good.
Now we're gonna try and see if we can go karting.
Yeah. Get into it. Get into it.
The door is open. Whose door?
But thank you.
You look so brown.
Do I?
Yeah.
Chocolate darling.
We are the go-karting place right now. Hopefully they let us with what we're wearing, but you know. Fun hill, here I come.
They robbed me. They're thieves.
So good. I'll give it a 9.5.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, guys. So they decided to turn up the air
aircon.
Yeah, I'm freezing.
They're trying to get us out of here.
So we're gonna
sell our drinks.
Yeah.
So we can get out. Okay. Okay, 3, 2, 1. She's better than me.
My teeth.
Guys,
I did it.
Did you watch Love Island?
Well done, India.
Big up my girl, India. Guys, we're Jamaicans. Okay.
Get it, girl.
Isn't it? I should do, yeah.
Is mine finished or am I bugging? Let me try.
Okay, I'm done now. Peace out. See y'all later.
Guys, rate my French though. Just kidding, just kidding. I use Google Translate. I know you want me, you wanna see me, but I am.
So right now we're about to try their McDonald's. Hopefully, in fact, I know it's gonna be yummy. Yeah, getting chewy. Okay, so I got the American style burger, and right now I'm about to try for you guys and give you a review. Okay, I don't know what sauce this is.
Why is it so big? And why is there so much salad?
The sauce is too much, but it's really nice. But they put too much, it's just flying out of the burger.
Banana boat. I actually love the banana boat, but it's a bit like you don't know what the instructions are gonna do to you.
Last time I went on TikTok, these girls went flying. That is not my portion, but you know, let's get into it.
20 minutes later,
bro. Okay, let me tell you guys what just happened to me. Well, we went on the banana boat and the banana boat threw us everywhere. Like, I think obviously I did it in Portugal. This was much worse. This guy did not hold back one bit, but I loved the experience. So if you go on holiday, I 100% recommend do the banana boat. And remember who sent you. And if you go flying, RIP in it. Now I'm joking.
It's Cross Finger, baby.
Okay, so right now we're going to the club, yeah. But first of all, I want to tell you guys what just happened to us.
Like, I just can't believe it.
I can cry right now.
Oh, it's actually really shocking.
Like,
guys, we were just walking and we haven't been catcalled today, which we both thought was very weird. So I said, oh, maybe they're intimidated by us. And as soon as I said that, I kid you not, 2 seconds later, like, the guy drove up and he said, was like, how much?
Excuse me?
Like, men have no respect. No respect whatsoever. Like, oh, girl.
We finally come to our last day. I'm sad. Look at what they got me wearing. They said a swim cap is mandatory.
Mandatory? This would have been useful when we were doing the water sports and I got my hair soaking wet. It would have been useful. But at least I have it now. Y'all, get into it.
I love gospel, like, gospel anywhere, any day, any time, like, anyways, let me tell you guys about the spa. That was a 10 out of 10 experience, let me just say that. We weren't allowed to record, which was a bit sad, but, it was, great. Like, I really enjoyed myself. Basically, when we went go-karting, I injured my back, because, you know, whipping excursion. And my back's been hurting ever since. So that spa, it cured it. Like, I don't know how to explain to you what type of spa it is. It's not a massage, but the different, like, sections, basically the water is the massage. Don't let that go over your head. There was sauna, loved the sauna. And yeah, it was just nice and clean and yeah. But yeah, this is our last day. Don't get me mad. I don't want to go back to the UK. Like, I say this all the time. I don't like the UK. Even out here, yeah, when you meet people, I don't like the UK. Like, the UK people, they're just... So, I just don't like UK people. I think I want to marry a foreigner. I love the foreigners. We get on so well with them. Hopefully, well, you'll probably see them today. But yeah. Bye. Okay guys, so right now we're going to get some food with our foreigner friends. And this is like, you know when you speak to French people, yeah, you end up start talking like them.
Yeah, she has like,
I keep going
accent.
Like every time I try to say something I'm like and it's just like, oh my gosh, I can't be speaking like this in the UK because then people think I'm crazy. Because I'm not French, okay? But yeah, I can't wait to have the food. I'm so hungry. Yeah. I can't see the camera. I can't lie. But yeah. Guys, I want a baby. Okay, I shouldn't say that. I take it back. I'm just a bit waved right now.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I mean, I think you have like all kinds of things.
Yeah. Let me see. Is it nice? Let me tell you what happened. So we came too late and we couldn't get to the beach club and now I want to cry. But you know, we're gonna do something else on the beach, so yeah. So
decided to live in Spain.
Yeah.
Because
the UK finished the sentence.
Come on, guys. The UK is shit.
Oh my god.
And yeah, we missed our flight.
Yeah, yeah, all jokes aside, we actually both booked our, no, booked our alarm, set our alarm for 4:30 and we,
it's so funny that our alarms didn't ring and we literally set it for the same time. That's judge.
And she woke up at 7 and I woke up at 7:25.
I literally woke up at the time of the flight. And I saw the the message.
Yeah,
the final call. Final call, haven't even left the hotel.
Somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. Call back, call back. It's something, it's something.